have realized that I am one of the few people now who does transcend the old with the new. You know. Technology changes the art form. And at the moment, the way music goes, the technology is Pro Tools, right? I think there's no question about that. It's in the box. That's how recording is done. And the art form has followed that to be music that sounds good, that's played inside the box. And I'm afraid that is not electric guitars. That is not real musicians playing with each other. Complacency is something that is the worst possible thing for me. You know, I come up from punk rock, and for me, complacency is what we rebelled against. But really, I was not the sort of person at school that you would look at and go, oh my God, that guy is going to be, you know, he's going to have 6 Grammys and blah, blah, blah. And I was thinking about this the other day. On the first 3 albums, I don't think a producer has ever had more influence on U2 than I did at that time in their career. It's that one unknown that we're all looking for in a record, that I'm always looking for in music, is joy. You know, there's lots of other things you can put in to give certain emotions. You know, there's tricks of the trade and blah, blah, blah. Yay, that's what I do, as I'm a producer and I do this. Yeah, but I don't know how to put joy in, but it's something I'm always searching for. And my synapses are always up there for that little moment, that little thing that someone does that they don't know why they're doing it. And I go, that. Get that. I'm not sure if I'm teaching anyone anything. I'm just telling you little things I've learned that aren't necessarily even to do with making records. They're just like about life, I suppose. You know, it's like, he lives it, breathes it. He is Mr. Fantasy Camp. Well, I am Mr. Studio.